So I know I'm not only speaking for myself, but hundreds of other employees when I say that it's an honor to work for Edward Rose, and I wish them a happy anniversary for another 100 years.